Third down and four. Herbert floats it. Allen, what a catch! How did he come down with that ball? That catch, it was way over his head, and to spin, grab it with one hand, secure it, go into the ground, that's as good as it gets.
No doubt, and that's a throw, for whatever reason, for a guy who's as accurate as Justin Herbert. He has struggled on a lot of those.